Okay, now I recognize. Kamusta kayo? Mabuhay! Welcome back to MGN Dieko. Ako po si Ovela, and today I am back to reacting to Idol Philippines 2019 auditions. I have three for this week, and the first one is Syra Juraidini, or Syra Juraidini. I think it's Syra Juraidini. And she will be singing Shallow. Yes, this is nice. This is exciting. So without further ado, let's get to it. Oh, wait, but before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon. So don't hesitate to check it out. Wow. Ooh, girl. Ooh, that. Oh. No captions for this one. Today we are Sunday the 2nd and no captions.
Oh. Hey.
What's your name?
I am Syra Juraidini.
Syra. Nice
Syra.
To meet you. How old are you?
Syra.
I'm 24 years old.
24.
Yes.
Taga saan ka?
From Cavite.
Anong trabaho mo?
Isa po akong preschool teacher.
Oh. Isa trabajo! Trabajo! I understood because it's in Spanish, you know? So he asked her, what's your job, right?
So, ako, napili ko po yung trabaho yan kahit gumraduate ako ng accountancy kasi sobrang malapit talaga yung puso ko sa mga bata.
So, anong tinuturo mo? Arts?
Ngayon po, sa bilang preschool teacher, nagtuturo kami ng mga usual na subjects. Math, science, social studies, tapos phonics and literacy.
Anong kakantahin mo?
Shallow.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Relax.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Sha.
She got soul and grit. Man, do you recognize Shallow? I don't recognize Shallow at all. She completely changed it and made it her own. Woo, I'm feeling that. So much grit, you know? Wow. Okay, now I recognize. Oh my god, she has a powerful voice and she has the X factor, man. It sounds special, you know, that vibrato. So special, so, so special. She went off pitch here and there, but it's still good. I'm still enjoying it.
Crash to the surface.
Para may sarili siyang sound system, lakas.
I am vibing to this performance, man. I'm really, really enjoying it. She has that, she got swag too, you know, and she's really, you know, playing the guitar really well. I love this version of Shallow. Like, it's so out there, you know, like she's not afraid to put herself out there. Yes.
In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow.
That was awesome. That was awesome. It was not perfect technically, but it was still awesome. She needs to learn how to control her voice while maintaining that vibrato for so long.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You have such a powerful voice.
Thank you.
Nakita ko na sobrang na-feel mo yung song. Sobrang good vibes ka. And you really got my attention. And I really enjoyed your performance. Thank you.
May dala ka amplifier. Para ka may sariling amplifier, may sariling kang sound system. Ang lakas ng...
What did Vice Ganda say? Was Vice Ganda said something funny? Let me know in the comment section below.
Boses mo, Dai. Sobrang powerful. Ang galing. Na sobra akong na-impress. Karakter ka. Nakakatuwa. Eh, hindi po pwedeng... i-deny yung ganyang klaseng talent na meron ka. You're gifted.
Yes, she is.
Gusto ko lang sabihin sa iyo na, syempre, you know, you're obviously very raw. Matitimpla mo pa yung tone ng boses mo. Sa ngayon kasi parang nakuha mo kami sa lakas.
She said raw because she's probably thinking about the technical aspects where, you know, she was off pitch here and there.
Sa power. Pero yung tone, pwede pang maayos. Yung tone, yun yung kung paano mo napaglalaruan yung sound na lumalabas sa bibig mo, na nagagawa mong masaya, nagagawa mong malungkot. Medyo kailangan pa nating i-improve yun. Pero parang maliit na parte lang yun, but it helps a lot when you're performing. Ang galing.
Obviously, please let me know in the comment section below what Regine Velasquez said, because I really care about what Regine Velasquez brings to the table, you know, in her opinion, you know.
Ang galing. Ang ganda ng tone mo, ang ganda ng range mo, ganda ng guitar mo, I approve.
Okay, guys, let's vote.
And I want to add something. Syra really sings with her heart, you know, like... It feels like music, singing makes her so, so happy. So she goes all out when she sings.
Moira?
Yes.
Yay!
I'll say yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yay! I really like you, kaya yes ako.
Yay!
That's three yeses. You only need three to get the golden ticket.
Yes, he's
but
gonna say
yes.
I just
want to say, I love how you're not afraid to show who you really are.
Yeah.
When you perform. I think that's very important for an idol. It's one of the factors I'm looking for. So it's
yeah.
Yes.
Yay.
We're going to idol.
Well said, James.
Congratulations.
Oh my God.
Congrats.
I've noticed, man, James Reed always wears these eccentric jackets, you know, like colorful with a lot of logos and stuff. It's his thing. I loved Syra. I really did love Syra. And you can tell by my honest reactions, right? When I love a performance, when I'm impressed, you know, you can tell right away. Like, there are some performances that, you know, I'm like, yeah, this is good. But you don't see me react right away, you know, when they're performing. But here, you know, I reacted strongly to her voice, to her tone, to her vibrato, to just the way she changed the song, you know, and that aura that she had with her performance, you know, like singing with that big heart of hers. I was beautiful and honest, you know. She gave me honesty just like I give you guys honesty. I love it, love it, love it, love it. Syra, really, I thought you did a great job. If you're listening to this, you rock. I'm sure you're gonna leave an even bigger impression on the next round. So congratulations. Now it is your turn, guys, to let me know in the comment section and to let Syra know what you thought of her performance. And I thought it was clever to choose Shallow. Plus, you know, it was a short performance. There weren't many words in it. It was more about, you know, the melody and how she managed to change it up. She gave them some belting. She also, you know, brought it back down at the end to show them that she can also sing quietly and maintain notes, you know. So that was good. It was very clever, and I'm very happy about this. And it's nice to see, you know, people who have, you know, just jobs, you know, like she's a teacher, you know, but can really sing. It's so nice. And shows like this really give the opportunity to people who never thought they could, you know, have a job where they sing for a living, this makes it happen. This show makes that dream occur, you know? So it's beautiful. So again, thank you so much for joining me. And now I'm gonna go react to the other two Idol Philippines auditions, and I'm so, so excited. So I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Subscribe here and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work, and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.